closer to the songs we never played when this album was brand new. And we got together, all of us old dudes, in Trevor's fucking parents' basement again. And sweated out and fucking had some laughs. And I'll tell you what, it was kind of difficult. It was like an ego fucking punch to the fucking ego, not remembering every fucking thing. But the fucking best times were had down there. And I want to say thank you to Chris Levesque for coming out from New York City. And kind of sparking that fucking fun again, man. We're an old man, we don't get in the basement as often as we'd like, but here goes nothing. Hey, what'd I tell you? Yeah, that's cool, man.
He told me what song it was, and it was the correct one.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, shit. We'll be right back. I'm getting all wrapped up in nostalgia, like I'm thinking about a million things and I want to talk about none of them. I'm going to keep them for me. I don't want to share those ones.
It's a long weekend, you know.
It's a long weekend, Trevor, you know. Call me, I thought today was Saturday, bro. Alright. Yo, next track, Mickey. Fast forward, eats the tape, be careful. We'll be right back. That was obnoxious, and it also made me a little horny. Thank you.
So that was pretty much Ruiner, guys. We did it. We all got there.
Wait, did we play King is Dead yet? Oh yeah, that's right. It's the first one.
Yeah. We did it. They want us to play it again. We're not going.
Yeah, we banged that bitch out in like 35 minutes. What's up? Smells like balls in here.
Is that you?
Is that you? I took a shower, I think, yesterday. Yeah, so that was a whole fucking record. That was an album ruiner. And that record took us all over the fucking place, and we made a whole ton of friends. And it got us stoked on fucking the potential, the possibility to go out and not have to be like a made up band or like a like, you know, just a fucking local band. You guys can fucking go, you can do it right fucking now if you want, you know what I mean? There's a lot of sacrifices, I mean, they don't pay much unless you're crooked, you know what I'm saying? Unless you're crooked. Speaking of which, that is a perfect fucking. Oh wait. Oh man, there's that one. Oh shit. Yeah.
So we're gonna play a
bonus song.
A record that's not on Ruiner.
Wait.
But from.
Don't we know the thing?
The Ruiner recording.
No. Oh, yeah. This one. The one right there. This one right there. That one. Yeah. That one.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. Hey, what's the guy gotta do to get a fucking beer around here? Am I right, Trevor? All right, next time, let's go. Everybody, stay away from Joe, he's the weirdo with the t-shirt. feet. All right. More songs, more fast, more good. Ready?
Massachusetts.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's cool. I know, right? All right, let's do more fast punk songs, because I feel like you guys are into that, and maybe you need more of it in your life. God knows I fucking do. Ah! This song's called Born to Wise Men.
It's okay, I got it.
The third song is called Name Your End, and it was up to Jared and Fee.
Love you, Jared.
Yeah.
better than us again. So, I mean, maybe we'll see ya. Oh yeah, this is someone's lost phone. I got a lost phone here. It looks expensive. Yeah, big up yourself, guys. Everyone get home safe.